Simplify inside the parentheses first to get negative 6 plus 2 times a negative 4. And then simplify again inside the parentheses following order of operations. 2 times a negative 4 is a negative 8. And then we're going to add negative 8 and negative 6 to get negative 14. And when we square the negative 14, we will get a positive 196.